have what she calls tunnel vision poles, where they ignore conditions they can't change. Weather, traffic, moving things.